Hi friends, and thank you for the wonderful response you're giving to this channel. I have something interesting to tell you. What is this magical figure of 149 out of 300 for FMG exams? What is that magical figure that you just top one rank before you get the last seat? Why is 99 out of 100 for Don Bradman, or getting out at 99, such a common thing to happen? Because, you know, we all chasing it down to the wire, but we are not crossing the line. Why is it that just at the last split second in a race people cross the line and the person who's leading just stays out? Why it is? Because we have a habit, we all have a habit of waiting and trying to achieve something and believing that we are almost there. Or we have a habit of leaving everything else, that they will happen on an auto mode. Imagine that if God asks you a question, I can do a lot of things for you, but what is it that you can do for yourself? And then he says, I will reward you according to what you can do to yourself. And you know what you can do to yourself is attain an absolute focus. Absolute focus is trying to look at how many topics have you covered, trying to look at how many topics are left. The absolute focus is not this, that I am getting so many marks in the grand test and will I be clearing the entrance exams. Your result in the entrance exam will be directly proportionate to the number of revisions. Your result in entrance exams will be directly proportionate to the number of revisions of the important topics that you carry on. It can also be enhanced exponentially if you care about doing the last two papers of NEET, period. It can never improve if you keep on looking at the grand test marks or the marks of your neighbors and your friends, period. In fact, it can go down if you keep on evaluating on them. The number one asked mail to me is, if I have scored this much in a grand test, do I hold a chance? Dr. Sai did not himself perform so beautiful in one of the entrance exam grand tests that he gave before it. And he finished 14th in the AIIMS November 19, which clearly shows that you can do that. Anybody can do that. But what you have to understand is that what will come in the paper is not coming from the grand test, but it's going to come from the list of topics and the important things that you need to do. So my friends, listen to one advice that my senior gave it to me. Tumko kitna aata hai, usse result aayega. Important is what you know at this time, and more important is what you don't know that you need to know at this time. So my friends, one thing is, if you know something, quickly revise it. And if you do not know something, make sure that's a part of your revision. It is so much important to balance it out. And if you do not do that, then you will be ending up into a catastrophe. So once again, I'm telling you, you can hit the bullseye. But for hitting the bullseye, you need to have the focus and you need to know where is the eye. All the very best. Thank you very much.